fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star, the star. Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over a soul to reign. O star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Thy perfect light. Thy perfect.
Two thousand years ago, in a town called Nazareth, there was a young woman called Mary.
I'm going to marry a carpenter named Joseph.
I love Mary very much.
One day, an angel went to see Mary, and he said,
"You will have a special baby. The baby is God's son. And his name is Jesus."
And Mary and Joseph were very happy. After the angel's visit, Mary and Joseph got married.
We are very happy together.
But then they had to pay tax. They had to go on a long trip to a town called Bethlehem.
I'm from Bethlehem, so I have to pay tax.
Because I'm pregnant, I have to ride a donkey several days to get there.
Mary and Joseph arrived in Bethlehem.
This town is so busy.
So many people have to pay tax.
Mary was tired, but every inn was full.
Any room?
Sorry, no.
Any room? Any room?
No. You can stay in the stables.
It's a stable. It'll have to work.
They had to stay in a stable with sheep. Mary gave birth to Jesus. She put clothes on him and put him in a manger. Near Bethlehem, some shepherds were visited by an angel who said,
"The Son of God is now in Bethlehem."
So the shepherds went to see Jesus. When they got to the stable, they were happy.
"The angel said we'd find you here.
Your baby is the Son of God. Praise Jesus!"
3 wise men saw a new star.
"A great king has been born.
We must find this king.
If we follow the star, we will find him."
They went to the palace, but Jesus wasn't there. So the three wise men rode their camels further. Finally, they got to Bethlehem. The wise men found Jesus in the stable. Then they gave Jesus some gifts.
Jesus, I present you with gold.
Jesus, I present you with frankincense.
Jesus, I present you with myrrh.
This is why we celebrate Christmas. We give presents to people who we love at Christmas, just like the three wise men did to celebrate the birth of Jesus.
Okay, we're recording.
Merry Christmas!
In a town called Nazareth, there was a young woman called Mary. I'm going to marry a carpenter named
Mary.
When they got to the stable, they were happy.
The angel said you would.
Any room?
You'll be lucky.